My husband, Andreas, had become part of the Nazi war machine to protect me. He was afraid of the punishment that might have been imposed on us otherwise. Luckily, the doctor evaluated him unfit to fight at the front. Andreas ended up in the National Defense Units. At first, he was stationed in our hometown of Essen, so we saw each other quite often. Soon, the Allied raids began. Factories in our city produced the lion's share of German armaments, so the attacks were very fierce. Then my husband's unit was redeployed elsewhere. After a time that seemed endless, the war was finally over. The country fell into ruin, but I'd never got the word that Andreas had died. I am a Trümmerfrau now. I will help rebuild Germany while looking for my beloved.
Streitkräfte führen grundlos verräterische Luftangriffe auf zivile Einrichtungen in ganz Deutschland durch. Lassen Sie diesen Akt des grausamen Hasses nicht ungestraft. Die Früchte eurer Arbeit sind Deutschlands Schild und Schwert zur Bestrafung seiner Feinde. Längere Schichten sind wahrlich ein Akt des patriotischen Heldentums.
Thank you. Thank you.